Hello, my name is Angel Marchev. I'm a university professor from Bulgaria. I think that the biggest challenge that lies ahead of us as a society is the clash between the linear thinking of the majority of the society and the exponential growth in technologies. And of course, this is called future shock, fear of the fast approaching future. It is a social phenomenon that is very dangerous because it will bring down governments. It will pose social unrest towards the inevitable changes. At the same time, the education system does not provide adequate education for the coming changes. My name is Angel Marchev, a fourth generation university professor and an internal optimist. I'm sure that the successful educational paradigm is gaming and active methods of learning. Now, edugaming needs one critical component, and it is to motivate the students to participate sincerely. And this is what I am good at. This is what I do. I am part of the teaching business ever since I am born. And because I have this long of experience that I practice 100% of my classes with games and active methods of learning, I have perfected the skill creating ad hoc games and simulations especially for my students, especially for the current situation.